Oxygen is a gas present in the atmosphere and necessary for life. So the administration of oxygen in the field increases oxygen content of blood, increases tissue oxygenation, and decreases energy expended during respirations. Pharmacokinetics of oxygen are changing the percentage of inspired oxygen results in the increased level of oxygen in the blood, tissue level of oxygen, and that occurs usually within 5 to 20 minutes of initial administration. Indications for the administration of oxygen: patients experiencing chest pain, patients with suspected hypoxemia of any type, patients in cardiopulmonary arrest, patients experiencing trauma, and patients experiencing shortness of breath. Essentially, just about everybody. There are no significant contraindications. However, in patients that have a history of COPD, high concentrations of oxygen administered over an extended period of time may reduce the respiratory drive in some of these patients, so they should be monitored carefully with their vital signs and respirations taken frequently. Precautions. Well, we should never withhold oxygen from patients who need it. We should carefully monitor COPD patients on oxygen, and we should understand the limitations of the administration via certain avenues. For instance, simple or partial rebreather face masks should have a minimum of 6 liters per minute used when using these particular devices. Non-rebreather face masks should be supplied with a minimum of 12 liters per minute. Adult dosing, 12 to 15 liters per minute via non-rebreather mask, 2 to 6 liters per minute via nasal cannula, and if you use a simple or partial rebreather face masks, at least 6 liters per minute administered that way. Flow rates commonly seen. Nasal cannula at 2 to 6 liters per minute, you would see a concentration of oxygen delivery of 24 to 44%. If you use a partial rebreather mask, 6 to 10 liters per minute, 35 to 60% delivery of oxygen. Patients receiving oxygen via non-rebreather mask at 12 to 15 liters per minute will see an 80 to 100% concentration delivery, and administration via bag valve mask at 12 to 15 liters per minute will have a concentration of 90 to 100% oxygen inspired.